Now that J.K. Simmons is back as J. Jonah Jameson, that was a spoiler, but if you haven't seen the film now, I don't know what to tell you. J.K. is back as J. Jonah Jameson in the MCU. Thanks, Far From Home. Rumors automatically started. Hey, Hugh Jackman, he's coming back as Wolverine. Okay, I get it. From the beginning, we're like, you can never replace J.K. Simmons as J. Jonah Jameson. You can't do it. Clearly, they agreed with us because they're like, you gotta get J.K. back. Everybody knows him. Like, that's one of the most iconic portrayals of any comic book characters ever. So, yeah, they did the right choice, right? But then automatically when that happened, people were like, you think they could do it with someone else? Wolverine, that's the one. That's the one people want, and that's the rumor. That's today's topic. The rumor that Hugh Jackman is coming to the MCU as Wolverine. No, that's my stance on it. I don't think it's gonna happen. Now, here's why this is a thing. Here's why people believe it. He's literally been Wolverine for so long that it's hard to replace him. And I agree with that. It will be weird when somebody else takes it over. Even if they do a more comic accurate Logan, it'll still be weird because we're so used to the 19 years that Hugh Jackman did it for. But here's the difference here. Hugh Jackman is gonna have to suit up, gonna get, like, rejacked. Has to do this workout regimen. And yeah, they could de-age him, but realistically, you're looking at Wolverine in the MCU as a character that's probably gonna be around for 20, 30 years. So yeah, they're gonna use CG on whoever they get to a degree to try to maintain that younger look for him. But Hugh Jackman is something from the Fox holdover era. Sam Raimi's Spider-Man, he wasn't a main character of every film, right? At the same time, when you look at Hugh Jackman's Wolverine, that's a distinct version of the character. But over here with J. Jonah Jameson, they're clearly taking a more crazy approach, Jones's approach with J. Jonah Jameson. Wolverine, you're just kind of asking to be compared to the other version. And at the same time, I get it. Kevin Feige has stated he'd love to work with Hugh Jackman again. Jackman said he would love to continue on in something comic book. It's probably going to happen down the road. He'll join the MCU as something. But bringing him in as Wolverine, that's just a little too much to me personally. Maybe it'll happen. I don't know. Could you imagine if that did happen though? Like, Jackman walks out on stage. They show a picture of him as Wolverine, all suited up, and they go, that's our Wolverine. Anything else you announce after that point is mute. Nobody cares anymore. So, it'd be interesting. I don't think it happens, but hey, we'll find out.